Okay, everyone, we're back with more of Kirby Planet Robobot. Last time we tackled Area 2, Resolution Road. And now we move on to Area 3, Overload Ocean. Although, to be fair, before anybody asks, I'm not showing the bottom screen. Why? Because there's no point. And also, I will mention that if you were to combine the first letters of every single area there is, then you're going to notice something weird. You're going to notice something that's going to make a whole lot of sense. And nothing like starting off the chapter with Fighter Kirby. Yeah, or just think of him as the Ryu. Ow. And yeah, looks like this means one thing. We're going underwater. And you can actually use Hadouken. And you can also use a Shoryuken. Though with the fireball thing, you have to do it like a circle motion. Oh dear, what is that? I'd rather not want to know or find out. So far, nothing out of the ordinary yet. And yeah, the weird thing about this level here is that you're going to have to go up and over. And for some reason, this music seems familiar. Yeah, it does, from Kirby 64 with Aquastar. And I lost my fighter power. That sucks. I mean, really? This Octobrain had to do that? Jerks. Alright, so I got the first sticker, which is not a big deal, mind you. And there's the one up top up there. And so far, none out of the ordinary. Ah, well. Yeah, we still have to find all the code cubes. And we got ourselves healed up. Yeah, I'm gonna need Sword Kirby for a little while. Alright, Waddle Friend, tell us what you got for us. Nice, that's gonna be helpful. We're in for a fight. Blocky. Dodging that. I mean, really? Okay, fine, you're gonna get whacked. Please do not do that. What the? It now goes gigantic? You missed. Yeah, that's what you get. Jeez, that was annoying. Okay, now we're heading upwards. So far, I still haven't found the site of any code cues. Anyway, let's just press onwards. Apologies if I'm being a bit quiet most of the time, because to be fair... Fine, let me heal up then. Heading down! Wait! What is that up here? Oh, just watermelon. Though I have to wonder if there was anything else up there. Oh, okay. Now this just got interesting. Let me check this out. Going down. Aha! The first code cue. Sweet. Now that I got it, I can now be able to use, like, get the others. Yeah, this is what I get for recording this around this time, around like 12:50, 1 in the morning, because I mostly, like, not do most stuff for most of the day. Hey, I got a life outside of doing videos, to tell you the truth. And it looks like this next one's leading us to a submarine. Alright, let's take it. And here comes trouble. Let's see what's up over here. Aha! Alright, my robotic buddy, let's rock and roll. I missed it. And it's gonna come in and out. Got it. Now let's burn things up. Wait. So the cannon basically is gonna have a set path. Let me look at this. what leads down below. Oh wait, it's not set up yet. There you go. Oh, you have to lift it? Oh, I see now. Alright, let's wait. Hold the cannon, then move. And then place it down here. Good. Now that we have the cannon set up, let's get it light up. Now it'll hopefully work this time. Nice, I got an extra life. All that trouble for an extra life. At least it's worth it. There's the next code cube. Wait, nice, get healed up. Gotta head for the one on the left. Nah, ignore that. Alright, get in there. Nice, we got the second code cube. And that pretty much leads up to spikes, which is no good. Now what does it want? Yeah, burn up. Yeah, you annoyed me most of my run. And I hate it when that lousy stuff happens. Scan. And now it's shred. Sadly, it doesn't shred. Buzz off. Yeah, it gets sliced. Ow. Let's get that taken care of. I wonder if there's anything at the end. Yeah, but we still gotta get our hands on the third code cube. Ow. Alright, time to get in our bot. Nice. And this will probably lead us to, as I thought, the third code cube. And we now got all three. Sweet. Now that we got them all, we can just finish up the level, no problem. Though, truthfully, things were actually a bit easier this time around. There's the... Yeah, let it show up again. If it shows up again, I'm gonna whack it. Hey, big boy, this is for upsetting me earlier, jerk. Thank goodness. Oy vey. Let's do it. Unfortunately, I was not strong enough. But oh well, it's good enough for me. Healed up and set. Let's see what we got. We got B-Loon from Canvas Curse. And then we have Ku from Dreamland 2 for the Game Boy. Wow, it's been so long. Okay, one area down, we have a few more to go. This one actually has 5 areas, unlike the previous two, which has 4. Let's go. What? Oh, wait, why'd I did that? I was gonna need that for wheel. And I know if the enemy will probably show up again, more likely. And it fell to its death. That's just messed up. Ah, forget it. Should I waste my time? No, we gotta move on. Now let's get it. Full throttle. Yeah, buzz off. Nice. Now we got our bot. Let's rock. And now let's scan it. Oh, now this is gonna be fun. Now we get to be a Willybot. Oh yeah, you just gotta jump. Oh, I see. You switch between the two. Up and down. Though I wonder if it... Why did I do that? I'm supposed to press the B button. Yeah! Oh yeah, you just gotta hold the B button. Before we do, we get our code cue. Back down. Nice, we got our sticker. Let's move it. Though it's nice seeing when you turn the wheel, Kirby, the robot copies it and then transforms. Oh, now they're pulling a really swell trick here. Now instead, you gotta move in different directions. But which one do I take? Do I take... No, take the one that's... Okay, now I'm starting to understand this. You take the red one. That will probably lead you to the next code cue. Anything that's red means you have a hidden passage. Oh, now this is fun. Yeah, that was easy. Way too easy in my honest opinion. Hey, buzz off. Down. Up. Jump. Yeah, and at this point, we're not even going any further than that. Nice. Down. Oh my god, I can't believe I screwed that up. Fortunately, I can go all the way back. Alright, good. Now let's try this again. And hopefully this time I can time the jump right. There you go. And I thought if I messed it up completely, it would suck. Now let's hit full throttle. Oh wait, am I supposed to get a certain power source? Okay. And what that does basically is just gives us the exit. Touché, game. Very touché. And I think I kind of did lousy on this one. Yeah, even Kirby's not pretty pleased with it. And we got our hands on Pitch. We actually got two of them. And another Meta Knight sticker. We need to get new ones. And yes, you keep getting stickers, but many of them, as you progress, they'll end up being repeats. Nice. That's two. So now, next stop, Area 3. We're actually flying through these. I'm hoping to get as many done as possible, at least. Because even after you beat the game... Wait... So it seems we have ourselves another area, or another base of operations, huh? This should be most interesting, but as I was saying, even after beating the game, there is a lot more you have to do. Oh no, auto-scrolling? Really? Fine, time we go ninja. I'm gonna enjoy this for sure. And he's activating switches? And this one, you're in reverse. Yeah, so if you're going on one side, you're going in one direction. But if you're hitting the other side, then you're going in the opposite direction. Ah, what the? Why did I get hit by that laser? Alright, good. Okay, so now we reach this part, and we gotta hit a switch. Gotta move it. And auto-scrolling again. And I see a My Kirby option. I'm gonna make use of that for sure. Okay, we reached the end, but is there anything else? Hold on, let's see what's on the other side first. Ah, I can't believe I whacked it. Ow. That was dumb of me. And I'm in deep trouble, I think. Wait, did I hit the wrong way? Oh, great. I think I kind of screwed that up big time. I'm dead. Yeah. Okay. Star, no star, star. So all that's a riddle then. But still, all this is confusing. Okay, so this must be it. Star, that's one. To get the treasure here, you must follow the instructions carefully. We got Mike, but I'm keeping this instead of using this. Now we have Mike Kirby, and Mike Kirby gives us at least three uses. Here's one, which, surprisingly, and there's two, which sends him flying. And finally, number three. Star, no star. Ow. And finally, star. Though I hope it leads us to the right one, this for sure. Let's do it. Yup, I was right. I can't believe I had no idea. And this will give us our first code cube. Nice. That went pretty well. Wait. Yeah, something like that's gonna need to get blasted open. But it only works when it opens. And I like my bot, please. And this gives us ESP. Oh, now this should be most delightful. Wow, that's just impressive. Okay, so now we got this in, and now what? Wait, did I get hit? Oh, that's just terrific. Wonder if there's anything else here we need to worry about. Oh yeah, we still gotta do with this. And this one pushes it back. Oh, I see. Wait. I figured out what this puzzle is. Yeah, what you're supposed to do is take this right here. Place it down here, then take the teleporter, use the switch on the other side, and then you should be able to do it. Like that. And it gives us a rare sticker. That was helpful. And there's the treasure chest that gives us access to the second code cube. But honestly, I'm not leaving until I get it. There you go. Code cube number two. That makes two. Good thing, too. Oh, goody. Another auto scroll? Well, we're gonna be in for trouble. In the switch. Moving all the way back. And now we gotta deal with enemies. And a poison blob. I'll make use of it. Yeah, and poison Kirby, yeah, it's a pretty interesting power, mind you. One of the best I've seen. You're gonna have a hard time adjusting to it. Gotta wait for the teleporter. Good. Having both of them activated should make things easier. Oh yeah, if you hold down the button like that, it's easier too. Nice, we got them all. Holding down the button spews out a poison cloud. Just tapping it sends out a poison splotch. And I'm out of here. I don't care if I was going to miss out on that. No way. Okie dokie, and I kind of screwed up on it again. Now we at least hit number 6. At least that's better than nothing, truthfully. And all we get's 1. That's lame. So we now get a new sticker, number 1, and a rare People of the Sky sticker from Kirby Triple Deluxe. And a Bean Bond from Mass Attack. We're getting some good stickers right here. And now this leads us to Area 4, and then after that, Area 5, and then the boss area. Well, I gotta admit, we're actually making some pretty good time. At least it could be worse. But honestly, I didn't think that Kirby, this game right here, would actually be... Wait, is that ice cream? What the? I did not want poison. And for some odd reason, I'm actually slipping and sliding because now we're in an ice area. Oh dear. This is why I wish I had ice Kirby right about now. And it also doesn't help that these ice cream flavors are actually splattering through the screen. Thanks, I'll need this. That way I don't have to worry about slipping on the ice. Nice, we get a sticker for that. Yeah, this is actually gonna make my screen... Come on, stop that! Really? Now I feel like I'm getting hungry for ice cream right now. So far, no code cubes yet. Either way, let's see where it leads us. So I wonder if there's anything else down here. Wait! Wrong direction. Okay, good. And that takes care of the enemy up top. Now let's take care of this poor sap right here. What? Good. And still nothing as of yet. Terrific. Ow. How about I put you on thin ice instead, boy? Oh yeah, this way. Now we start bashing people's heads in. Made it with a few seconds to spare. Wait a minute. Nice, we got the first one. And at least I don't get damage other than having splotches of ice cream on my screen. Though I gotta admit, the game's actually being pretty clever with that. And now... Now what's up? We're heading up, but... What is going on? Still heading higher and higher. And more ice cream splotches. Yeah, I keep saying it's splotches because honestly, what more can I honestly say? Aha! Booyah! Now this should be fun. Now we need to get the battery. Aw, oh, come on! I lost the battery! So does this mean I have to go back and redo the level? Annoying! Fine, I'll have to go back and do this again. Fortunately, I can do that. All right. Now I'm in a pickle. Which means one thing. If you're careless, you could end up falling to your doom. Or not. Good. That thing was a hassle to get. A big hassle since I mostly wasted 3 minutes of it. Okay, now let's continue on as normal. As much as I want to have Sword Kirby, no, I need ice to keep myself on the playing field. Alright, nice. Made it through nicely. And it's time we bring out the bot. And it's time to show off what this could do. Okay. Now I'm liking this. Basically, the ice bot basically fires two of these, and you can be able to spew out ice on the ground. Alright. Nice, at least I formed a snowman. Well, at least that makes him happy. Thank you. Most appreciative. Yeah, so now you gotta use ice to fill up the snow. Oy vey. And unfortunately, he doesn't seem pretty happy. Well, now he is. Yeah, so now this part of the heat level here, you're on like a real chase. Okay, so wait a minute. What if I went the... No, you're supposed to go this way. Spewing the water in three different directions. And it leads all the way right here. Or better yet, I'll hold on to this. Go all the way to the right side. No. And if you do this here, you never know you're gonna need it, mind you. Sorry, dude! No! That thing gets... Oh no, now it's really upset. Yeah, now it's really sad. Because if it's really sad, then yeah, without your ice power, you're in deep doo-doo. I need that. Well, at least that worked. No! What did it? Nice. Let's first take care of this first. Nice. That made it easier. Sorry, dude. Let's get you patched up. Finally. Thanks! Now we have all the code cubes. You were a big help, especially with the ice copy, Kirby Bot. Or is it Robobot? I don't really know for sure. And another set of bad luck. How disappointing. But the good news is we did get some. We have a kanji, C. And the next one, Kirby Gear. Well, it's not much, but at least we got some new stickers. So that's a plus for me. And now comes the last one. We beat this and get all the code cubes for that. We have access to the boss and the extra stage. Let's move. So now we're underwater? Now if only I had a bot with me that can help us out. And this is giving me like some Yoshi Story vibes. Ow. But I want to see what's on the top. No, there isn't any. Oh, I see. It's all, we gotta go all the way down. Okay, now it makes sense. Alright, let's move. Ow! Robo Shark! Great. So does this mean I'm gonna get Jaws jokes right about now? Because that would probably be the case. And now we're on the other side. And now there are sharks coming in two separate spots. Nice. Oh boy. You know, avoiding that would probably be the least of my worries. Wait, what's this? I need that. But at least I got the battery. Yeah, because if the battery fell, then that means I would have to exit the stage and then do it again. And the good news, I did get my health maxed out, so that's at least a plus. But yeah, I was surprised that there was a hidden one here. Nice. Whoa. Okie dokie, we're doing fine. We're doing fine. Nice, finally some solid land for a change. Thanks, Waddle Dee. Now we have Mirror Kirby, once again. Ow. You know what, screw it, I'll just take ESP instead. For NASA's sake! Oh, now we got to take it on Bonkers here. And he looks a bit more improved this time around. And I like how you can just cheat in midair and just use his power. Like that. Oh, now he's got some new tricks this time. But you're still the same predictable dude. As much as I want this, this is the power I need. Hammer. And why do I need it? Pretty simple. This. An extra life. And it can actually help me defend myself underwater. Nice that I get something different for a change. And you could also use the charge stash attacks for it. Though to be fair, that would be considered cheating. Wait, so which one do I take? Damn, the one on the right or the one on the left? Fine, I'll take the one on the left. Let's hope it leads me somewhere. Well, what a thought. So it led me to something sweet. And at least with this, I can now defend myself underwater. I'm gonna need it, mind you. And now, using the environment around me, I gotta find my way to go. There's a reason why I need the hammer. Now, if only we can find a way across it and reach it. Whoa. Yep, looks like we'll have to find a way to get that code cube right there. But before we do, sticker. At least we got that. Now we can be able to reach it, all the way down the bottom. Down the bottom, to the right, there you go. That makes code cube number 2. Yeah. Oh wait, we gotta move it. Move, move, move. If I don't make it, I'm gonna get really antsy and angry. Faster! Yes! Although to be fair, if I didn't, I would be really upset. Nice! All code cubes have been collected for this area. Now let's get out of here. We've been underwater for far too long. Not to mention I gotta set my schedule up for tomorrow so I can upload the next episode. Rather, episode 2. Though if you're watching it right now, episode 2 would already be up. At least it's better than the previous ones I did. Now let's see what stickers we got. We got a heart icon with Kirby, how cute. And a rare Darote sticker, this one's from Squeak Squad. And a wreck block from Star Stacker. And this one we need about 6 code cubes for the boss. Nice, we got the road to the boss unlocked. But in addition, the EX stage. I'm doing the EX stage first and then save the boss for later. And this one has actually 3 code cubes we need to get. Well, this is just gonna make things challenging. First things first. Oh, you actually have to move the 3DS? Oh, that's clever. Touché. Nice. I'm liking how this gimmick works for this chapter. Very good. And now what? Oh, now they're gonna be using the gimmick here again? Oh my god, I lost my hammer. Dorks! Fine, let's just move. Okay, we got the sticker, so that's a plus right there. You missed, loser. Wait. What is it trying to do? Oh, now this one's a bit tricky. Okay. Nice, not bad. And I'll be taking this. Oh yeah, hidden passageway. Anytime you see a red star, that's what your assumption will be. Oh dear, I think I must have hit it incorrectly. So now what? No, I'm gonna try again. This time hit the bottom using EXP. Or rather, ESP. Out of my way. Yeah, I need to study it up. Yeah, the bottom one. And yeah, it also exhibits off electricity. I had no idea. Okay, so we got the first code cube. Work is done. Let us move it. Nice. Now where is this leading us? And you can already guess where this is going. Back on the Robobot. Oh, is it this way? Thanks. Very good. So now we gotta go around. shoot it down. Excellent. Ow, why did it hit me? Honestly, you know what? Time to use you and summon the ice. But first things first, we need to activate this. Hopefully they'll remain in place for a while. Okay, I think I figured out how this is gonna work. No, seriously, we're gonna figure this out even if it kills me. First things first, we freeze these platforms. The platforms need to be frozen in order for us to move. And I'll keep this in mind when all is said and done. Okie dokie. Alright, now let's move on and get these up there. Oh wait, you said it, that's too far, right here. Change power to spark. Okay, now I seem to figure out how all this puzzle solving works. That makes two code cubes. What am I doing? Yeah, I'm getting a bit rusty. I don't know why. You did your job, my friend, but unfortunately, I gotta abandon you. Sorry, my fellow friend. And now this challenge is about to get a little bit frosty. Yes, ice cream again. And if you get hit by it, you lose health. So, this ice cream ain't tasty. In fact, it hurts. Nope. Gem mode on. Nice. Yeah. Yes. Though nothing out of the ordinary here. Nope, nothing. So we'll just have to keep at it. Oh my lord, what is this? So we not only gotta deal with rubble sharks, we also have to contend with loads of them. Well, at least you can move, like, around them so you can avoid them. That's worth it. That, to me, is at least a plus. That was too close. Oh dear. Nice, dodged it. Nice. Now I'm just gonna wait it out because I'm not gonna take any chances with these. Nice. Made it out of there. That to me was a relief. And knowing how this level's gonna end, it'll probably mean that after some tough challenge, I get my reward. I hope. Good taste in music. Ah, Waddle Dee. Good to see you again. And thanks for the health item. We'll need it. Let's see. Wheel or parasol? Him again. And it's King Dude 2.0. And to make matters worse, basically, we have an annoying, this annoying model, whatever it is. Or rather, the squid! Uh-oh. Heal up. You missed. And sadly, you're not even trying your best. You know what? Yeah. I'll be taking your power and using it against you. That's what you get. And hopefully this should end it all. Reap the rewards, the last code cube. And that's pretty much it, honestly. Oy vey. Yeah, now I'm starting to sound like something else with that. Oh well, at least we got it done. Ah, well, at least it's close enough. Good, at least our health is now fully charged. We get Mira from Kirby and the Amazing Mirror. And a hot sticker. Not to mention the mirror kanji. That's pretty cool. Okay, so now that we have that, now let's move on to the boss. It's time we take it down. And this one's underwater. Ah, comrade. Thank you. You've been most helpful. So we have three powers. Fighter, circus, or poison. I'll take poison. Since poison personally is a much better power of choice. Alright, I made it. Let's do this thing. If you're so eager for a fight, I would gladly deliver. No, my poison! And at least poison does work so wonders. Nice try, though. You're gonna take a lot of damage regardless. Although, here's a fun tip. Spray clouds around, and then you can, like, deal out a lot of damage this way. Now what is she doing? Susie, please don't make us stop you, I swear. Ow. And those hurt. Just gotta keep building up that damage. No! And she's now sticking up to the walls. And spinning like a top. Don't be taking away my powers ever again. Oh, great. This is now getting really annoying. And now it's moving about all over the place. Gotta stop her. Now she's on the other side. Yeah. and now she's heading towards the middle. Oh, I see what she's trying to do. She's trying to attack us in different directions. Missed. Not gonna work. And shockwave. You may put up a fight, I'll give you that. But apparently what you're doing is no different than what any old evil villain would probably do right about now. You're insane, honestly. Give me back my poison, so I can make sure you get what you deserve. And the good news is, you do get what you deserve. You know, trying to no damage that thing would really be a challenge. It really would. And with three pieces destroyed, now our focus shifts to the fourth area. Gigabyte Grounds. How fitting, really, since now this is the next world we're going to be exploring. Indeed. We did very well, I have to honestly admit. But either way, that's it for this episode of Kirby Planet Robobot. Next time, we will be tackling Area 4, Gigabyte Grounds. If you enjoyed the video, please be sure to hit the like button. It really does mean a lot to me. And I will see you guys next time for more. This is Mega Man NG, signing off. Peace out!